starting this little part here off on the right. Cut that part off, and it comes the same as the 18 volts. And you can use 14 volt batteries on 18 volt equipment.